All right, we're going to try the F-86 high performance, but the CG was giving me fits, so I mean, it seemed like it was on a razor's edge, so I just put it all the way back to the ESE where it was that board it's mounted on. And it looks like it could go forward or back at that spot, but that's where my old F-86 was, so we're going to give it a shot here. Ready?
Yeah.
Sorry, man.
Nope.
How's it doing?
It's good.
All right, well, it's actually fairly stable with that CG. I'm gonna put the gear down. Landing flaps. Oh wow, I was way high. Ooh, I was way hot. I couldn't put my landing flaps down. I'll take it. I gotta have to do some elevator mix with the landing flaps because it would just balloon me. But no, that's a good starting point. Good Maiden. You know, at least it wasn't the CG wasn't totally off whack. You know what I mean?
Oh yeah.
I'll get out of this ugly shadow here. But this is the plane I started with. This is what I learned on. So it's nice to have another one. Put the flaps up.
Good deal.